Busy at eight, but they're coming for Fled here, number one. Just about set for race eight. All just about locked and loaded. 220 uptime girl, 440 Fled. Green lights on. Set to run. Ready now. Away. Uptime Girl is began well, left the rail, but has about a length and a half to spare. Fled trying to get up on the rail. Going past it was Zipping Maisie, and getting away early on was Uptime Girl, led by five. Zipping Maisie second. Fled gets to the outside third. Then Bromelia Swift. Well back was Chatty Wacker. Then came Roxy's Daisy, Jeannie Shiraz, and Dymanical. Up towards the bend, it's Uptime Girl by six. Fled's about to run on. Moving past it now, Zipping Maisie. Down the outside, Bromelia Swift, but Uptime Girl kills him. She won by about six. Bromelia Swift, I think, got second. Third might be Fled. Roxy's Daisy came at it late. Chatty Wacker not far away. Dynamical Jeannie Shiraz and Zipping Maisie tired to run near last. The winner far too good. Favourite Uptime Girl, never a worry. She's won by about six. Bromelia Swift will get second. And Fled has battled on into third. The well-backed runner. 2-6-1. 3-4th Roxy.